Turn marshals heads up. This is expert four-wheel drive A1. We're going to go on the zone. Ladies and gentlemen, your TV view. First one to come across the stripe. You got the Eli Rain right behind her. Six Marina, keep hard on the inserters. Six Marina running in close. Down the center straightaway for the first full-time five. Ladies and gentlemen, start to pull away already. You got about a second advantage on the Raven. Raven has Sandy Moran all over his back lane. We're going to use the front of the wheel now. Ladies and gentlemen, start to pull away. Down that center straightaway. We have Frank Drake, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Nose to tail. Racing comes by the stride with an 18.6. Eli with an 18.7. Sandy with an 18.7 as well. Sandy Moran, a little escape over on the left side. That's going to be a chase to move up to the third spot. Makes the jump in a 5-18-2. We've got Levi by the 19-2. Chase up to the third spot. Sandy dropping back to the fourth. We've got Ethan Hoskins running in fifth. Gentlemen, really starting to pull away. We've got 3 second advantage now on Levi. Then here comes a four-way battle for that third, fourth, fifth, and sixth spot. And not too far back is Bradley Wharton in seventh. 1:39 and 3:30 still to go. Gentlemen, that red and blue car right here in front of me, out in front, pulling away. 18 Blackjack on the bottom of Mason Templeman. He is on the rails right now. Got a 4-7 distance on Levi Rain. Levi down the center straightaway. His brother Chase is right behind him. Sammy Duran not too far back in fourth. Sammy looking for a place to get by Chase to come over the triple and across the line. Chase to 5-19-1. Sammy with a 19-1 as well. Your closest battle for that third spot. Over on the left side, triple. Chase hanging on the third. Sammy in fourth. Down the center straightaway they go. Chase opens up just a little bit of a gap. Sammy drops back just a tiny bit. We're at the halfway point at 2:39 and 2:30 to the end. Mason Templeman out there for lobbying around the track. Coming up to be a triple right now. Diego, we've got Diego coming on you soon. And he's got Levi hanging on to that second spot. But you're battling still for that third spot with Chase and Sammy. Through the front of that elbow right now. Chase not short on that one herself. Right before that, right in front of him. We watch our sections, guys, not watch the race. Alan Horn now up into the third spot. Alan Horn up into the third now. Sammy Moran in fourth. Jamie Raymond drops back to fifth. Ethan Hoskins into sixth now. Sammy's father up on the vehicle. Here comes in that center straightaway. This will be their last lap right here. That track was a little steeper. Second man hanging on to that spot. That is five. Second man is going to hang on to that second spot.
Guys, here we go. Drivers ready. Turn marshals heads up. Expert four-wheel drive A2. We're going to go on the tone. Jason Dumbledore now in front, goes to winner in A1. Sammy Moran finished second in A1. Gentlemen out in front over the triple, Anna Faras going to first through that line. Levi Raymond running in that second spot right now. Then he's got Sammy Moran, Jason Raymond, and Doug Lauderdiere. Here comes Templeman by the strike, 18-4. That time back to Levi, 18-6, Sammy, 19-2. Mason making a mistake last time by Levi, out in front now. Here they come over the triple this time by Levi Raymond, out in front. Mason's jumping back into that second spot. Then he comes out blue car, Sammy Moran in fourth. Chase Raymond in Sammy in third. Chase in fourth. We got Doug in the fifth spot. Alan Horn in sixth. Rocky Warman in seventh. Ethan Hoskins in eighth. Austin Bradley in ninth. And Diego in tenth. 1:30 down and 3:30. Still to go. Top cars head down the center straightaway right now. Got Levi out in front. Mason in that second spot, Sammy running in third. Up across the stripe, Levi, that 18-7, Mason with 18-6. Here they come through the front down at the intersection. They're starting to pull away from Sammy just a bit. Here's top two cars. Those are the middle down that center straightaway. Levi out in front, Mason in that second spot. Levi finished fourth in A1, now out in front in A2. We've got 2 minutes down and 3 minutes still to go. Templeman all over the back wing of Levi. So they're coming off the left side of the track and down that center straightaway. Levi Raymond out in front. Squares up and over the triple. Mason right behind him. Levi with an 18-5. Mason with an 18-6. Sammy Moran dropping back about a second and a half back in that third spot. They've got Chase Raymond still running in fourth. Doug Lauderdiere in fifth. Here comes your top two cars. On to the back straightaway right now. Levi with an 18-8, Mason with an 18-7. It is the double section and stretching away from Sammy Moran. Sam about 2 seconds behind your leaders now. As they come down the center straightaway again. Levi hanging on out in front. Mason right behind them. Leaders coming up on you. Thank you, Diego. Levi with an 18-6, Mason with an 18-6 as well. Mason's looking for a place to get by with 2 minutes to go. Here they come on that left side and down the center straightaway. Levi Raymond out in front. Mason Templeman all over his back wing. Great battle coming off the back straightaway. Levi with 18-8, Mason with 18-8 as well. They are nose to tail. They've been like this for the last minute and a half as they're coming around and pour away from Sammy Moran. Here's third place car. Chase Raymond still hanging on to fourth. Over the big strip out of hand into the front. Mason makes a little small mistake. Gets Levi just a tiny little bit of a breathing room. As he comes through the front section, Mason. Levi makes a small little mistake as well. Here comes Mason all over his back way as he comes down the straightaway. Templeman rolls over going on to the back straightaway. That gives Levi a little bit more breathing room. Templeman loses about a second on that rollover. Here comes Sammy Moran in that third spot. Sammy's still about 2 seconds behind Templeman. We've got 4 minutes down and 1 minute still to go. Top car down the center straightaway again. Levi Raymond out in front. Levi finished fourth in A1. He's making A2 right now. In the front double section, Mason Templeman trying to reel him back in with 40 seconds to go. Down the center straight they come. Levi out in front, Mason in second. Riley Evans is coming along soon with less than 30 seconds to go. Mason Templeman trying to reel him back in. Sammy
This is the white flag out for your leader. Levi out in front. Mason coming in right behind him. They're coming up in the center straight right now. Levi out in front. That is time. Travis finishes out the run. Here they come around into the triple right now. Levi hanging on to that spot and hit by for the end of the game. Two on the 9 and Austin on the 10. Here we go, guys. Winner in the 81 was Mason Templeman. Levi Raymond Templeman in 82. Anybody's race still up for battle? 5 minutes. Here we go. Drivers ready. Turf marshals heads up. We're going on the tow. Here's CPU. Mason Templeman. Leave around for the first time by. He's got Levi Raymond in that second spot. Sam Moran hit third. He's bringing it in fourth. They're up starting to open up on the rest of the field. Your top four cars already starting to pull away. Templeman pulling away down the straightaway. Here they come across the stripe between their first full lap. Mason Templeman out in front. Levi in second. He got Sam all over his back. Winner going around on the left side of the track and down the center straightaway. Mason Templeman pulling away. He's got a second advantage already on Levi. Levi hanging on to that second spot with Sam Moran all over his back.
Templeman is
to block traffic to the center straightaway. That's given Levi a chance to close that gap with less than 3 seconds to go. Here comes Templeman, has to go double single. Here comes Levi with 30 seconds to go. Tossing by 7 seconds out. And Levi is just jumping on top of the car. That's going to lose some ground for him. Mason Templeman down the center straightaway. Here comes Levi down the center straightaway as well. 15 seconds to go. This will be their last lap. Mason gets by. Here comes Levi by. 2 seconds separated by two cars with 5 seconds to go. Here comes Mason Templeman around into the step up and down the center straightaway. That is time to finish the lap you're on. Mason coming around to the sweeper and into the triple right now. And across the line, you're the winner. Hold your ball. That's for four. Finish the lap you're on. Mason coming around to the sweeper and into the triple right now. And across the